So Kanye West is now a billionaire. According to Forbes, it turns out that Kanye is worth a lot more money than a lot of people thought. A lot of people thought that poor guy was broke. If you remember, about a year ago, Kanye was on Twitter and everything, and he was basically telling the whole world that he had $100 million in debt and that he was way behind on his money. And apparently, Kanye is now worth a lot more than what people thought. Kanye has a deal with Adidas, apparently, and he's selling these Yeezy shoes. These shoes, they cost too much. I'm a raccoon, so I don't really wear sneakers that often, but if I did, I wouldn't buy those shoes. But apparently somebody did. According to Forbes magazine, Kanye made $140 million. Now, that was his cut. He gets about 15% commission on the sale of the shoes. Last year, they sold $1.3 billion worth of shoes. Now, that's a lot of shoes. That's a lot of shoes. So they sold, Adidas sold $1.3 billion worth of shoes, and Kanye has a deal where he gets 15% of that. So out of his 15%, after you take out expenses and everything, it drops to about 11%. So basically, Kanye's rich. Kanye's much richer than you thought. And according to Forbes, they estimated his whole net worth. They added up all of his assets, and they took some funds out for illiquidity because some things weren't really liquid. And they subtracted his liabilities. They subtracted all his debt. And it turns out that Kanye is worth $1.3 billion using standard financial multiples. So congratulations to Kanye West. And I think that's really great. And I'm really happy for him. And if you want to understand more about finances and financial topics and how to manage your money, go to littlebluepiggy.com. And you get to learn from really smart people like me. And we'll see you soon. And have a good day. Bye-bye now.